Yep, hello there. So it's a warm morning to everyone. Maybe if it's night on you, then good evening or good afternoon if it's afternoon. So today I was inside the lilies plantation. Remember the rice plantation? So this is not rice, this is a lily. So they created the paddies. And then after creating a paddies, they planted the lilies. So that's very high. Yeah, I think that is already around. How high is that? Is maybe around 2.5 meters until 3 meters. That's how high it is. So this is the paddies, and then they created the platforms. Yeah, so this is the platform, and then let's try to enter. So entering this platform is still that is what you can see, the eyes can see. So the level of the eye is on the level of the lily, so you cannot go even further. The eyes cannot even go further. So this is the flower. Of course, the houses. Oh yeah, the houses are very far. Yeah, it's very far. It's not near in this. I am using Zoom, so they were near, but actually they are far. So actually, this is also a part of the park. Part of the park. So they uses this lily plantation as one of those attracts. Those visitors are having a good time on their weekends. Today is not the weekends. We had just an off day off in our work vacation. So I encouraged to take a film on it because the day will come. I will go to other places. Or I will go home then. This film would be my remembrance. So the topic today is what is it? So that's the bottom, right? The bottom of the lilies, and then it rises and rises and rises. So until that one, it's very high, around maybe 3 meters, I think. Yeah, approximately 3 meters. So maybe they use some special fertilizers that that makes these lilies grow bigger. And then let's have a simple walk. So upon walking on the paddies, you can see some special path. This one. So this is a path going there, and this is the path going to the main gate that allows the tourists to go inside. So look at this, it is not cement, but it is I think this is organic rope, and then they put it together, so just like a sack. And then they use this as a platform for the tourists to walk on it so that they will not get slide, because during the rainy days, if this is wet, then they will be slide into the lilies. So yeah, they don't need any support. They just put some this kind of rope that makes the road not slippery, so it become safe for those who are even young. It's safe for them to walk. So that's it. That's how very high. That's the sun now. Yeah. So it's very high, yeah. And unfortunately, I cannot grab some grubs, some of the flowers, so that you can see it. But on the other side, yeah, I am happy that on this side there is small flowers in it. So that's it. Yeah, I want to walk on it, but it's a mud. Maybe I will stuck on the mud. So that's it, yeah. Yeah, that's it. So it's very high. That's the road, a concrete road. You can see how high it is. Yeah, see you on the next time.